Hey everyone, today we are going to be showing you how to enable and disable your touchpad on your Windows 10 laptop using the settings within Windows. It's really easy to turn on and off. Maybe someone shut yours off and you need to turn it back on using the settings. Today we're going to show you exactly how to do that on your laptop. So check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday. If you are new here, we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we are going to be showing you how to enable and disable your touchpad on your Windows 10 laptop using the settings within Windows. It's really easy to do. I'm going to be doing this on a Lenovo laptop today. If you're using a different brand of laptop, it should be very similar, but it might be a little bit different. You should be able to figure it out with this tutorial. So let's jump right over to my computer here and show you exactly how it's done. All right, so here we are on my Windows 10 laptop. Currently my touchpad is disabled and I'm gonna use my keyboard to enable it to help those of you out who are trying to enable it with just a keyboard. If you do have a mouse, this is gonna be a whole lot easier for you, but we're gonna use our keyboard today. So the first thing you need to do is go ahead and click on your start menu in the bottom left-hand corner. Again, if you're using your keyboard, just go ahead and click on the Windows button on your keyboard. That's going to load up the start menu for you. And we want to make sure we're in the search bar there at the bottom. So to get to the search bar, if you're not on it already, just go ahead and click on the tab button. That's going to move your cursor around until you get to the search bar there at the bottom. And once it's in the search bar, you can go ahead and start typing in touchpad, the word touchpad. You don't even need to type in the whole thing. You can just type in touch. And we want to make sure that the option that says touchpad settings is selected. So use your tab button to go around the screen again until touchpad settings is highlighted. Then you can click on that or hit enter, and that's going to load up the touchpad settings for you. Now from here, we want to open up the additional settings. So again, click tab on your keyboard until additional settings on the right-hand side is selected. Or of course, if you're using a mouse, you can just click on that and just hit enter. And that's gonna load up the mouse properties for us. Now, again, we can hit tab on this screen. And if you're not seeing device settings selected, we wanna make sure that is selected. So make sure that there's a dotted line around device settings, and you can use the arrows on your keyboard to move around and select device settings. Now, once device settings is selected, you can use your tab button. And you're gonna see what just turned blue there is the devices that are enabled or disabled. So under my touchpad, under enabled, it currently says no. We wanna turn that to yes. So down right below it, you're gonna see an option that says enable. Once that is highlighted, you can get there with your tab button. Just go ahead and hit enter. And now you can see right above it, it says yes next to my touchpad. And my touchpad should start working, which it has done. Now, if you're trying to disable your touchpad, you can just go ahead and click on disable here, and it's going to give you a warning, and we hit okay, and now all of a sudden my touchpad stopped working again. So again, click tab to go to enable, hit enter, and it should start working again for you. Now, one thing before you exit this area, we may need to make sure we click on apply here, so it applies that setting, and then we can go ahead and hit okay and exit, and it should continue to work for you. And it's really that easy to enable and disable your touchpad on your Windows laptop. So I hope this tutorial was able to help you out in enabling or disabling your touchpad in the Windows 10 settings. If it did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also remember to connect with me on social media. You will find all those links below in the description. I would love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching today, and until next time, take care.